Hi guys, how are you? Welcome to Cassie Boy Tarot. I'm Cassie, and we're going to start with a prayer to St. Michael in the name of the Father, Son, and the Holy Spirit. St. Michael the Archangel, defend us in our day of battle. Protect us against the deceit and wickedness of the devil. We humbly pray. May God rebuke him. And you, O Prince of the Heavenly Host, by the power of God, banish into hell Satan and all the evil spirits who roam through the world, seeking the ruin of souls. Amen. In the name of the Father, Son, and Holy Spirit. So, this is a love reading, you guys. Thanks for being here. We're going to start out with these oracle cards. So, Akmadama Jama, let's get started, everybody. Oh, we have trust. Trust in your Holy Spirit, your God, your angels, ancestors, spirit guides. That's a good card. Actually, I've never gotten that card. Wow. That's like God the Most High. Look at that. Amen. That's a good sign. God, please give us some more cards. This one says not the right time, but let's keep going. Spirit, please show us cards from the highest white light. Oh, shucks. We have unlikely. I almost want to start this reading over again within the next few months. But anyway, that's not a good idea to do that because those energies just wanted to come out. We're going to move on. Yeah, so I hope everybody's okay and stuff after the flooding. God bless you guys. That flipped. It says peaceful resolution. So maybe somebody's been in a dispute with their love. Okay, so that'll be over. And at the bottom, we didn't have a card that was flipped over. Let's get one more card. We have romance. That's awesome, right? That's a positive card. And a year from now. All right? So, let's get into some tarot here. On the bottom, we have the wish card, the Nine of Cups. Splits in the deck, we have the Three of Cups. And this Seven of Swords, so it might be a sneaky person. Oh, shucks, and I mixed the cards up. Oh, shucks, we have the Lovers. This is a choice or new love coming in. And on a love reading, this is awesome. This is Gemini for sure. Amen. Awesome. Spirit, please show us some more cards. From the highest white light. Shucks. We have the Magician. That's also Gemini. Amen. Shit. Oh, sorry. We have the Page of Cups on the bottom. An offer coming in. Sugar. Amen. We have Judgment. Another love coming back. Like, you know, a reunion. Sugar. Shit. This is a good... I saw the Devil when I was shuffling. That's a serious intent. It's not a bad card. Oh, shit. God, please show me some more good cards. So we have the Lover and the Magician. Some end that you have manifest. The High Priestess, okay? Amen. We have the Five of Swords winning at all costs. The Two of Wands, somebody planning something, right? Manifesting with the Magician here. You know that's for sure. The Queen of Swords, a truth. And here we have the Nine of Cups. This is awesome. Let me put a story together here really quickly. We have the Gemini, the Magician. That's Gemini. Okay, this is a new love. The Magician, someone you manifest, right? Or the other person, this is their energy. They're manifesting you. This is like really manifesting. But see how he's holding on to that Ace of Wands? So that would be like all aces are a gift from spirit. So this is a love or coming in from the Most High, but it's got a lot of passion. Oh my goodness, this is such a good reading. This is, she sees all and knows all, but she's mute. Some people say this is a mistress card too, but in this case of this being a new love that you manifest, someone else manifests, this is you manifesting. Here's the wish card. Underneath that was the Four of Cups. That was like a missed opportunity. So this is a return. You know how like the lovers, oh my God, this is a return of a love. Amen. This energy has been following me around. The Queen of Swords. This is someone speaking their truth. So say like something, a missed opportunity from the past. And under that, Temperance, divine timing. So here's the perfect time for this truth to come out. And at all costs, this person is expressing. You got the wish card that was on the bottom, right? But this manifestation is also with the Magician. This is you or this other person or both of you together manifesting this new love coming in. Amen. Shit, this is so good. Oh, I'm sorry, Lord Jesus. Wow, this is really, we've got 6 minutes and 26 seconds on the clock. This is such a good reading. Praise the Lord. It was like the perfect time. Third eye chakra. Amen. You guys, manifest. Meditate. You already are manifesting. This is the answer. God bless. Hallelujah. Make sure you manifest, guys, everyone. Open up this third eye chakra because this is already here. And it's coming, or like this is coming in your Lord Jesus. But this is coming. This is on the way. Amen. You guys, not to make this so short, but yeah, this is an awesome reading, okay? I could get you another card. Love is on the bottom. Amen. This is the lover's card again. This reading is so damn good. Sorry. But God bless you guys. Have a really good week. I'm so glad I did this at the time. I missed these too, but I'm going to have, tonight I'm going to start out with like Leo, okay? And then we'll just work our way up from there. So God bless you guys. Awesome. Peace. God bless. Peace and love. And, Akhmadama Jama. Ciao.